Of course I worry about the economy.
We've seen what reckless spending does to other countries.
Justin's promising to run deficits. Deficits. He says deficits are good.
He's just not ready.
The NDP, they can't manage money, and they don't understand that business creates jobs.
I've lived under an NDP government, and I know what it looks like.
Stephen Harper isn't perfect, but when it comes to the economy, we can depend on him.